Wind checking things out there. Hey, Nha.
Good morning, you guys. Yes, 35,000, more than 35,000 folks all connecting through the airwaves. Some of those people right here. There are four stations set up out here at the historic Dry Creek Ranch out in Rio Linda. And we are going to get the chance to try to connect with somebody. It's an interesting thing. So all of this is about emergency preparedness, you know, the chance for the public to learn about what they do and why it's so important. And then also, it's a contest about who can make the most connections. So today, we're going to try and make those connections right now. I'm with Andy. He's the field day captain with the ARRL. And
River City ARCS.
River, there we go. Okay, and then, so we were talking about names, and I was trying to figure out if I could have a name, and I made one up, and I said, I want to be Rainbow Coral 31, but that's not how it works. That's not how it works. You actually have to have an FCC-regulated name. So, for instance, Andy's is Whiskey 6 Alpha Whiskey Sierra, and it's amazing how much information is in there, but it talks about where you're from and the region, and it gives the people you're talking to all the information in just those few numbers. So, real quick, let's see if we could try and make a connection. So the way it works, you have the radio all set up, and we have this, and this is actually, we're not going to use Andy's call. They have a group call since there's four different stations set up, correct?
That is correct.
Okay,
we have four stations.
Okay, so what happens first?
The call we're going to use, or you're going to use, is November 6th, North America. And that is the club station call for the River City ARCS. Our classification, which is information to the station we're calling on how many stations we have set up here, which we have four stations set up, and the alpha designator on there designates battery power. None of these stations are connected with the radios to commercial power main. We are running strictly battery with solar panel recharging systems. And then our section is Sierra Victor, which is the Sacramento Valley. So those three items are what are important in making the contact on the radio.
Perfect. So we only have a few seconds left. So let's go ahead and see if we connect with that person.
You want to try?
Yeah. Okay. Is that okay?
Yeah.
So what do I do?
When he's done calling, we'll give it 1 second. We'll have to wait until he's done.
Can you guys hear that? I have the worst scanner ears in case anybody's wondering.
Oh, looks like he's talking to somebody. The timing was perfect.
Oh, darn.
All right.
Okay, I will try to do this.
Let's do this.
Oh, well, you know what? We might not get to it. This was the risk that we took. It's sometimes you hit a hit or miss, but you guys can get the chance too. This is happening to 11 a.m. this morning here at the historic Dry Creek Ranch.
Okay.
And
we're ready.
Oh, is he?
Call in 6 a.m.
Okay.
7 k.m. Kilo 6 Juliet Tango Tango.
Oh, man. We won't be able to get it, but it's okay. You guys can try. Again, 24 hours. I'm going to try it afterwards, though, so we'll send it back over to you guys, though.
10-4. Copy that. What's that movie?